What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. After updating to iOS 16, some users are having the flashlight issue on their iPhone. It could be grayed out and not flashing normally. No worries. In this video, I'll help you fix it. Let's dive in. First, close all background apps. Some activities of them might affect your flashlight. Next, try force restarting your iPhone. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. This could resume the flashlight. Next, go to the control center. Press and hold the flashlight icon until you see the brightness indicator. Adjust the brightness level until it starts flashing. This issue also could be temperature related. The iPhone get hot during the update, which might lead to the flashlight glitches. So remove your case if there's one. Turn off your iPhone and let it cool down. Then your flashlight could get normal again. If you use screen time to restrict your iPhone activities, it might limit your flashlight functions as well. So turning it off at the moment could be a fix. Next, go to General, Software Update. Check if there's an update available for your iPhone. A new software update could include the fix for the flashlight bugs. If you still need help, go to General, Transfer or Reset iPhone. Then go ahead and reset all settings. This won't delete any data on your iPhone, so rest assured. If the issue persists, try repairing the iOS with ReiBoot. The standard repair can fix the issue on your iPhone without any data loss. After downloading the firmware, you can start repairing. This process takes about 10 minutes. Once completed, check if your flashlight is acting normal again. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.